Hello and welcome to this Samsung Knox training video on getting started with Knox Suite. In this video, we'll explain what Knox Suite is, as well as demonstrate how to apply trial and commercial license keys to your services. Let's get started. Knox Suite is an all-in-one bundle of Knox solutions that allows you to secure, deploy, manage, and analyze your enterprise's mobile devices, all with a single license key. It includes Knox Mobile Enrollment, Knox Manage, Knox eFOTA, Knox Asset Intelligence, Knox Remote Support, Knox Capture, and Knox Platform for Enterprise, all of which are available through the Knox Admin Portal. To start using Knox Suite, you'll need a Samsung account. Go to samsungknox.com and sign in with your Samsung account credentials. You'll be taken to the Knox Admin Portal, where Knox Suite services will be shown in the left navigation pane. For a detailed overview of the Knox Admin Portal, check out our video on getting started with the Knox Admin Portal. Before you can start using Knox Suite, you'll need a license key. If you're using Knox Suite for the first time, you can generate a trial license that allows you to manage up to 30 devices for 3 months. Start by clicking Licenses to open the Licenses page in the Knox Admin Portal. On the Licenses page, you can see and manage all of your enterprise's Knox license keys. To generate a Knox Suite license, click Get a License. Then, select Knox Suite and click Generate Trial License. The trial license you created is now visible in the Licenses table. When you generate a trial license, it's automatically applied to your Knox Suite services. You can confirm that your new trial license is active in Knox eFOTA, Knox Asset Intelligence, and Knox Manage. Let's start with Knox eFOTA. Click Knox eFOTA in the left navigation pane, then click Licenses. Your Knox Suite trial license will be visible on the Licenses page. Confirming your license in Knox Asset Intelligence follows the same process. Click Knox Asset Intelligence in the left navigation pane, then click Licenses to view the license table. Before you can confirm your license in Knox Manage, you'll have to create a Knox Manage tenant. Click Knox Manage in the left navigation pane. Knox Manage will open in a new tab. On the complete Knox Manage registration page, enter a user ID and domain to use for Knox Manage. Note that if your organization is already signed up for Knox services, you'll have to enter a unique prefix in the field before the organization domain. Together, your prefix and organization domain make up your tenant domain. Once you've opened Knox Manage, click Setting, then License. Under License, you'll see your Knox Suite trial license. In addition to the services in the left navigation pane, Knox Suite also includes Knox Capture and Knox Platform for Enterprise. These services, however, use their own license keys. To generate a license key for Knox Capture or Knox Platform for Enterprise, click Manage License Keys under Other Knox Licenses. On the Other License Keys screen, you can review your Knox Platform for Enterprise, Knox Capture, and Knox Mobile Enrollment Direct license keys. Generate a license key by clicking Actions and choosing the license key you want to create. Once the license key has been generated, it'll be visible in the license table. Once you've tried Knox Suite, you can upgrade to a commercial license in order to manage more devices for a longer license period. Commercial licenses for Knox Suite must be purchased from an authorized reseller. To find a reseller, click Actions, then click Get a License. Under Purchase Commercial License, click Find Reseller to open a list of authorized Knox resellers. After purchasing a commercial license, you need to enter it in the Knox Admin Portal before you can start using it. To enter a license key, click Actions, then click Enter License Key. Give your commercial license a descriptive name and enter the license key, then click Add. If you chose to convert your trial key to a commercial key when you purchased it, the commercial license key will automatically be applied to your Knox Suite services. You can confirm that the commercial license is active by following the steps demonstrated earlier in the Confirming Your License section of the video. This concludes our video on getting started with Knox Suite. You're now ready to start using Knox Suite services to secure, deploy, manage, and analyze your enterprise's mobile devices. We offer tutorials and videos for each service, so for more information, please visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.